Brad's coconut cup plugs have helped improve our catch ratio, but even when everything works right and everything goes well, you still miss some of these coconut. Hey, Brad's Coconut Cup Plugs offers us a huge opportunity for variance. A lot of oranges, pinks, orange and pinks, silver, copper, brass. Just a huge selection to choose from. A lot of customizing opportunities for each of us to use. One of my favorite ones is passing here the fourth one from the left called the Dusky. That's been a real good producer for me the last couple years. So. Number four hooks, that's what I like to use. 5mm beads, some bead chain swivels are what I like to attach at the end of my leader, and then onto the dodger or flasher with the duo snap. As you can see, there are a lot of options for these cut plugs. I like to also put a little time and effort into the corn that I use. You see, I use show peg, and I like to use the fire brine to cure it. Typically, I like to let that set overnight, and then I also add a tablespoon of the Brighton brine you see in the upper right there. I stuff each one of those cut plugs with tuna, and that's tuna infused with oil. I may add my own oil later, depending on what's going on. Use anise or bloody tuna or any of those other scents that Procure makes. I hope this video helped you guys out, and get out there, buy some of these lures, give them a shot. When everything's working great, as you can see, it's a lot of fun, and they're dynamite. All right, good luck, and tight lines.